SmackDown. The athletic, the lovely Michelle McCool, the first ever WWE Divas Champion, will have a vested interest in our next contest, I assure you.
Ladies and gentlemen, the winner of this upcoming contest will receive a future Divas Championship match. Introduce a person from Chicago, Illinois, Maria!
The lovely Maria in a high-stakes matchup as our Divas Champion looks on, as you heard. Green out to Justin Crawford to say the winner of this match will earn a Divas Championship opportunity with Michelle McCool.
Michelle McCool, our Divas Champion, in the catbird seat, looking like a lovely cat, I might add, to my right, and checking out the competition, who will go on and face Michelle McCool for her title.
And her opponent from Montreal, Quebec, Canada, Maurice.
Sexy set of sexy right there, JR. We started having a conversation earlier with Marie. She was telling me that.
I said bonjour to her today. The draw.
Yeah, you speak the French.
Like French fries.
Well,
this could be a very competitive matchup that Aaron Cherry Mahoney will be officiating. And a one-fall match. You know, it was Maria's team that won the Santa's Little Heifer match over Maria's squad at Armageddon. One-fall match. Let's see who's going to earn the opportunity to face Michelle McCool for the Divas title. Paz, would you agree that Maurice can be somewhat arrogant at times?
Oh, you think? A little bit. Yeah, Maurice definitely has a certain air about her and an arrogance and
savoir-faire or something like that.
Yeah, she's got a certain panache. Ooh,
look at the panache. Young lady from near Chicago. Not wasting any time. Wow, look at the hair fly. Redheaded and blonde.
Maurice looking very angelic in all that beautiful pure white, but look at this. Just. Oh, good Lord. I just hate to see these beautiful divas just whack each other like that.
That's been my senior prom. What a slap.
Reminds me of my honeymoon, actually. Look at this. And who's playing possum was a very beautiful possum in Maurice.
One could say that Maurice was laying in wait. And now look at Maurice. I wouldn't want to toy with Maria if I were Maurice.
Up ahead, huh?
You know what I mean. I mean, in the
rest of the day. Yeah, no, I got you.
Oof. Face first. Maurice can be very aggressive. Angelic, her attire may be. Cover.
Well, Maurice, she's one to showboat. We see that. Michelle McCool, on the other hand, the Divas Champion.
All
completely
business.
Different. Yeah, all business, exactly.
Maurice from Montreal, a French Canadian. Interesting. Variation of a backbreak.
By the way, I love the way Maurice talks, you know.
Oh, yeah. Over.
The French accent, I like that.
Drives you crazy, doesn't it?
Yeah, nutty.
Like the Gomez and Morticia Adams, I think it was. She's a big French, this whole show. I'll tell you about it later. Ask your folks, kids.
Who would you like to see to win this match, JR, and face Michelle for her championship? I'm curious what you think.
Well, I kind of like the redhead.
You mean Maria?
That'd be right. Very attentive.
Well, you call her the redhead. How'd you like if she called you the guy with the black hat?
Be all right. You can call worse. I like Maurice. Now, I don't dislike Maurice, don't get me wrong. I think Maria's she has a non-title victory over Michelle. I think that's earned her a proper consideration. But Maurice likes this maneuver, putting the pressure on the lower back and neck.
I personally think it's an excellent maneuver the way Maurice applies it. Maurice has that certain conceitedness about her, that swagger. And where Maria is just feisty. All heart, toughness.
I like the spot. I like the feistiness.
Ooh, well, you got some right there.
Nice clothesline. Maria trying to build up some momentum. Seems like every time Maria does, it's Maurice that shuts her down. Got a hand to Maurice for that.
Maurice a little overzealous.
Maria fighting back now, trying to regain the advantage. And Maria jumped off the second turnbuckle, may have turned her ankle.
Yeah, it seemed like Maria landed awkwardly on her foot and ankle area there.
Maria at a distinct disadvantage.
Oh, man.
And in a vulnerable state,
oof,
the DDT scores, and Maurice wins it.
The winner of this match, Maurice.
Well, Maurice now is the number one contender for Michelle McCool's Diva Championship. Like it or not, you got to give Maurice some credit. Physical matchup.
The young British Canadian has earned her opportunity to compete for the Divas title.